Okay, let's do this. You know what? There is something I do want to check. If I remember right, I was supposed to fight Jan more than once, and plus the snake didn't die, he slipped it away. So I think maybe I have to go find him. It's the only thing that makes sense. Not in here. Where would that damn snake be? To where the kitchen is. The one that I ran into and there's two zombies. I haven't checked there yet. Maybe he's there. God, they're gonna be crimson heads, aren't they? Oh no. Yep. Did I just go in the closet? Yep, went through the closet. bastards. No, I remember there was grenade ammo there, so I was like, I might as well grab that. I totally forgot about this door. I can't believe I forgot about that door. I can't believe I didn't grab the ammo. I bet whatever the snake has, though, is probably what I need to do to unlock the laboratory door, which I think has something to do with that giant fountain or water, or whatever it's called, because that was a lot of water, and the camera panned to where it seemed like it was connected to that, because when I was walking around it, the camera is like zoomed in on one specific spot of it. So I'm thinking maybe there's something I have to put in there. And the only things I have left is the wooden plank or wooden stand, that eagle emblem, I think that might be it. And I'm thinking the eagle emblem is story important, so maybe it's something to connect with that. I am trying to remember, though. Do I have anything else that seems like it would be important? Because I mainly have ammo, guns. Ooh, someone's here. Oh, I can't push the bookshelf. Looks like it'd be pushable. Yeah, because I mainly remember Jan being in the library, and where we fought him before wasn't a library. Ow, ow. Giant snake got nothing on me. Yep, just as I thought. Because that's actually, the library is where I mainly remember him, I only remember seeing any videos of fighting him in an attic. All I remember was fighting him in the library. So I knew I had to fight him twice.